this one here sticks out.
Yeah, and I straightened it, and it's affected that one. Goblin snot. Is that what it is? Or is it ogre snot? Do the foam in this one. We should have put this angle up before this one up before this one. Why? This. I've got to get a pop of it in the bottom of here. out the wall. Anyway.
Morena.
Morena.
What are you up to? So that's the final piece of channel that's got to go in for these three walls.
It is.
Yay.
And then we can start cutting walls.
For our. So what is this exactly?
This is our powerhouse and battery bank and 12 volt bridges. Couple more rivets, and this will all be done.
And then what?
Walls.
Awesome. Woohoo!
I'm just going to put a 3mm round over on all four edges on both sides so it doesn't bite in and it's easy to slide into the aluminium channel. So we're just trying to work out our wiring, and we need, because we've got a two separate battery bank compartments, we need access to get our heavier gauge. wires in this through. So I'm probably going to put a hole here, a hole at the front of this bulkhead, and also an access hole for putting the wiring through for the fridge one.
Ready now?
lot of animals in the oceans. I'm totally gonna die here. On day three, I finally grew up full size tunnel. As an adult, I had 10 hearts. But I still wouldn't be strong enough to push the left wall of the tank.
Huh?
I hopped up a lily pad above the water.
Good, begin.
Yeah. Thank you.
Whoa, look at that big blob up there.
I know
how to do it.